What's up, everybody? It's LegaNdarYLoRdS back again for another Nerf review today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I was just checking how many darts there were. So this is a Doublebreach, if you didn't know. Not many people have it because, well, they think breach system blasters are terrible, which they're not. I like them personally. It's a mega shotgun that holds two in here, right in here, which I'll pop in right now. Like this. Comes with 6 in total because you can attach this after you take everything out and fit 4 more right there. Now you're ready to fire. But first, let's get on the analytics. One problem with it is this side right here. These tend to fall out if you bang yourself against it. And also, Nerf was lazy and only made it look cool on this side, because I had to put this here. The two sling attachment points are on the bottom, one here and one in the front. And also, there's one top rail for sight. I put a modulus sight there, honestly. I put a modulus sight on it. Now it's ready to fire. So let's go over to our firing wall. We're going to aim at that white piece on the wall. Reloading. I know. That's LegaNdarY or make away. He's my cameraman.
If you saw that
firing, decent.
It was a very good firing ammo.
Yeah, it hit the center a lot. Pretty strong. Let's bring it back down.
Well, yeah, it actually is strong because it actually is a mech. Since it's a mech gun, it actually does very. And very good power.
So, well, that's really the end because there's no attachments needed for it. Don't forget to smash that like button.
Yes!
Right here.
You need to.
Booyah! Also,
subscribe!
Yeah, it's right here. See, it's red. It says subscribe, but you can't see it because it's very faded. More or less, it's just a caution warning. The gun.
And hit the notification bell.
Smack that down.
And comment down the video if you want to.
Yeah, comment if you like it and if you really want to see a certain blaster.
Or if you want, yeah, if he said,
if comment a certain blaster.
Name
a blaster. I'll reply to you if I have that blaster or if I have already done it. If I do and I haven't done it yet, I'll do it. And that's just about it. In the description, that's where you'll find me to join in games. So, yeah. Bye-bye.